Did you know that paint is made from two main ingredients, pigment and binder? A binder is a liquid medium, and pigment is a very fine powder, just like red dirt. And today, we're going to show you how to make red dirt into paint. So, let's get started. Okay guys, here we are in our studio. And what we'll be using to make our red dirt paint is clear acrylic medium as our binder, and we'll be sifting red dirt as our pigment. Now, the first step we're gonna do is filter our red dirt. So I'm gonna use a 200 micron sifter to get the smaller particles to make a smooth and even paint. Once we finish sifting or filtering our red dirt, we will have a nice and smooth pigment that I'm gonna put in a jar for safekeeping. So next, we're gonna use a second jar with 3 cups of acrylic medium. If you want to make a smaller batch, the mixture is about even 50% depending on how thick you want your paint. Now that we have our binder and our bucket, we can add pigment to it. I'll be using a hand mixer to mix our paint. This saves us time and assures our paint mixes well. You can do this by hand or with any mixer. Here's my friend Ronnie using the red dirt in her painting. The paint can be thinned with water and mixed with other acrylic paint to tint, shade, and add contrast to your painting. If you're selling your work, people love to bring back something that will remind them of their visit. Have fun, stay creative. Mahalo for watching. This is Dominic Bumatai from Moloka High School for Hiki No.